Let's do a little dump trucking today, huh? That dump truck we was using last week, they blew the motor up in it. I'll give you an overview of this old girl here in a minute. She's the, I'm just starting out. I don't have a whole lot of money, so if the windshield wipers and the heater works, I'll take the old girl, come on. But what I want you to see, you know, most of the videos or whatever trucks you watch, they only got one shifter with the electronic for the high and low and all that. This old girl has got the, it's a two-speed Browning. I gotta get my mount set up so we can do some double shifting. Come on. The old girl's got some life left in her. Let's see if we can't get her up into high. Anyways, we're turning that yarder this morning. We're gonna turn it Monday, but so we gotta take some rock down in there for our landing. Let's go, we're gonna go up here. We got a 977 at the rock pit. We'll fill the old girl up with rock and then. Get my mount, and I don't think you guys are gonna like riding around on the steering wheel. Hang on.
Now, I guess I don't have a mount. I do, but it's gonna be too much, so I guess we won't get very much footage of the old dump truck, but you guys have gotta hear this Jake brake. This is the kind of Jake brake you run through rural town, USA, anywhere about 5 o'clock in the morning and wake the neighbors up and get them all fired up on a Saturday morning. Come on. Check this out, here we go. Oh, oh yeah. Oh my God, that's awesome. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh my God. I wish I could talk my boss into putting a Jake brake on that yarder. I'd have that skid drum so back spooled because I'd be yanking the throttle back and forth all the time playing with the frickin' Jake brake. Alright, when we come up next time, we'll get some pictures of that 977 loading this thing. And then, so on and so forth. So one more Jake brake before we go. La 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 la. God, that's music. Stay safe, get logs. Okay, so I didn't find a mount, but I got the next best thing. I got our watchman. Say hi, John.
Hello.
That's our watchman, John. He's gonna hold the camera, just videotape me while I'm trying to get some of the double shift. Oh, then I start off like a dummy.
definitely wouldn't be going out on the highway with it. Oh boy, she's heavy.
Good, take that to batteries flush and get some new batteries.
Yeah. I've actually got an extra battery for it at home that I forgot to bring in. Oh, now I'm getting all excited. Now I'm making myself look stupid. Okay, start over. Here we go. 1, 2, high. We got to get them all fired up on a Saturday morning. Can I check this out? Here we go. Oh, ho, ho. So on and so forth. So one more jig break before we go. La, 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 la. God, that's music. Stay safe, get logs.